The teenager was brought up onto the beach, but it was too late.
The species involved was a tiger shark.
A man has been killed by a shark while diving off.
Most of us think of sharks as terrifying monsters. And it's this fear that hogs the headlines.
The signs of growing shark danger have been ominous.
But sharks only kill, on average, one person a year in Australia, and only six people worldwide. Yet we kill 100 million of them every year. And the impact of this is devastating. The demand for shark body parts, and in particular fins, is one of the reasons why so many sharks are slaughtered, with some species pushed to the brink of extinction. This footage is rare evidence of a brutal practice known as live finning, where sharks have their fins removed and are thrown back into the ocean alive. Left like this, they can take days to die. While live finning is banned in Australia, we do import and export shark, including shark fins. Accurate figures are hard to come by, but the Australian Marine Conservation Society claim we exported at least 178 tonnes of shark fin to Hong Kong, the Philippines and Singapore in 2012. That number of fins would leave 13,000 tonnes of shark meat. That's literally millions of sharks. With only a few fish big enough to be sold in the market, the rest is called trash fish, an indiscriminate collection of marine creatures trawled from the ocean floor.